What's up, Metal Injection Junkies? Frank here at Spectrum in New York City for a very special event that comes with a charming story. It's called the $100 Guitar Project. The project began when New York City guitarist Nick Didkovsky and Chuck O'Meara purchased a cheap electric guitar off the internet. Charmed by its rundown aesthetics and lack of brand name, the two breathed new life into the instrument by passing it along to over 65 players spanning over 30,000 miles, with each player contributing their own recorded material. Frank here, back at Spectrum in New York City with Nick, the man behind the $100 Guitar Project. Nick, this is a really fascinating story that all really starts with you finding this diamond in the rough. How did you stumble upon the instrument in the first place?
My friend Chuck O'Meara and I kind of exchanged these joking emails about gear, usually way too expensive for us to even consider. One day he sent me an email with the subject, "The Guitar of Your Dreams." It's like, What's this one gonna be? And it was this little picture, little stamp-sized picture of a no-name, completely unbranded red guitar. And this thing looked like a guitar you would have a dream of. Like, it's like so generic and strange looking. And it cost $100 and it was available online. And we kind of joked about it. It's like, let's split the cost of this and, pass it around to a few friends. Maybe we could all write a track with it. At one point I said, I'm ready to pull the trigger on this. This could actually be pretty cool. And we sent out an email to like two or three friends, and within 24 hours, before we even owned the guitar, we had like 25 people. 24 hours later, we had like another 20 people on board. It was like this wildfire. Thus was spawned the $100 Guitar Project. It's been 2 years in the making, and now we got this double CD of amazing music.
I think it's wonderful. I mean, I love the variety on this project. There's a little bit for everybody here. It's a huge range of stylistic and even craftiness among the guitarists. There's a different range. There's some guys who are just unbelievable.
So you purchased it online and you never played it before? You didn't?
We didn't even know if it worked. We didn't know what it was going to feel like, look like, if it even worked. It had like one pickup on it, this old pickup that looks like a 1940s radio or something.
When I heard about the $100 Guitar Project, it was, of course, it was a perfect idea. It's one of those rare projects where it's everything and more that you know it's going to be. There was never any doubt that this was just going to be a joy and a real fertile area for expression for everybody who got involved.
Getting people involved was not hard. The energy was so self-generating. It was really staggering. It was just like throwing a pebble into a lake and like seeing a tidal wave hit the shore. It's like, how did that happen?
The dichotomy of different approaches on the same instrument is unbelievable. And I'm actually getting a chance to hear it for the first time today at the listening party, but rest assured I'm going to take it home and peruse it.
I was fully expecting a wide range. I guess if there's anything that kind of blew my mind, it's the idea that truly no one sounds anything like anyone else. The guitar itself was not an aesthetic unifier in the least. Everyone's got such a strong voice. Everyone spoke through this instrument, but everyone sounds like who they are.
Metal and rock and roll has always been something that was our thing, you know? When I saw this thing, I started cracking up, you know? What can you actually do with this? He says, do whatever you want. You can just roll the tape and just riff out. You know, Nick is one of those type of people that he comes up with these ideas and you just kind of look at him and go, I'll roll with it. Let's go. You know, send it to me and let's see what we can do. But it was brilliant.
This was just another beautiful Nick Didkovsky moment, and I'm just so glad so many of us got to come to this party.
Check out the $100 Guitar Project online now.